So you think you can dance? What's up, everybody? I'm Andre Hammonds.
And I'm Haley Dodd, and we are here at the season finale of So You Think You Can Dance, Next Generation.
And our new winner, Keita Burns, has just been crowned. Keep tuning in to Hollywood Junket for all the details.
See you guys.
Hi everyone, I'm Andre Hammonds here with one-fourth of the judges table with Judge Nigel Lithgow.
That's right,
how are you doing today?
I'm good, thank you.
We crowned a winner tonight. We saw Keita take home the prize as the America's favorite dancer.
Right.
What are your feelings of the finale tonight?
Well, I knew the result because obviously I got the votes last week, and I was thrilled when I got it. I think a lot of people thought that either JT would win or Tate might win, and I think, you know, Keita was inspirational in the fact that he won. A lot of people out there that haven't really had the opportunity of dance classes or anything else have now seen that somebody that hasn't had that opportunity has won the hearts of America and become America's favorite dancer.
I must admit, I really thought that Tate would take it home myself, just because she's a beautiful, beautiful dancer.
Beautiful.
Not that Keita is not, he's actually one of my favorites. He had such a great personality, so it was awesome to see him take it home tonight. You know, some of these guys have such large social media followings and fan bases. Do you think an online version of the show could be somewhere in the future?
Well, I'm doing an online version of a choreography show called Every Single Step on Go 90 on Verizon's channel. And Brian Friedman is actually the judge on that. And some incredible choreographers and great dancers on it. So you can check that out.
Oh, absolutely. Okay, well, what are you thinking as far as the theme of the next show?
Well, if we go back to doing adults, I think I would use the all-stars again to be their partners. Because I think that really worked well, rather than just putting two individuals together, to put, you know, a contestant and the all-star together really boosts their confidence.
I'm going to throw in my vote for So You Think You Can Dance with your pets.
With your pet.
What do you think of that?
Well, my pet is a Rottweiler, and I don't think I want to dance with it, to be honest with you.
All right. Well, you know, it was such a phenomenal season. Anybody that you're looking forward to seeing, you know, make their way around the circuit, maybe Tahani or JT
or
anybody?
I think they all stand a chance. Tahani, for sure. She's got such a wonderful personality. Ruby, I would have thought, is going to go into the adult version of the ballroom competitions now. JT, he's got to grow up a little bit.
Yeah.
But I can see him in commercials now, you know, being a happy kid, eating food or, you know, this is what you do if you drink your orange juice.
With that award-winning little smile.
Yeah. Goodness.
Perfect.
And who knows with Keita, he could well become a great choreographer.
Yeah, I think we definitely have lots of promising talent to look out for. And we thank you so much for talking with us today at Hollywood Junket.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Hollywood Junket.
Thank you.